Seven ewes on the tartan, three lions on the flag, one red hand in defiance, hailing the golden stag. Lamh, foistenach, defending Erin, bragh, of the wheaton, the Ó Súilleabháin MhicRaith.
In the dead of the winter's dark days filled with gloom, a hearty old tree chooses to bloom. While other plants shudder and shrink from the cold, this gaunt noble king stands defiant and bold. The rose, the blackthorn rose, in the dead of winter it blossoms and grows, girding our hopes and dispelling the gloom. It shines like a beacon, Ó Súilleabháin's bloom. Like the phoenix from fire extending its wings, from an ice-laden branch bursts the flower of kings, reminding the clan that the sun will return, filling the fields with gold gray for the quern. The rose, the blackthorn rose, in the dead of winter it blossoms and grows, girding our hopes and dispelling the gloom. It shines like a beacon, Ó Súilleabháin's bloom. So when death roams the valley, or doubt haunts the glen, or the serpent of dread stings the spirit of men, look deep in the shadows that shroud the dark doom, and there you will find Ó Súilleabháin's bloom.